There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket, or fighting a mummy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist, or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane.
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
You follow?
Yeah.
Okay. So as you can see, at the moment, we've got some nice, decent sized steps. So we're going to be climbing some stairs. And we've got two beer, one beer, one beer. So
the spears all done. Nicely sharpened out.
Thanks to me, your truly.
And ready to go for action.
If you fell, it's really fucking laugh.
Actually, I would laugh if I fell. Not mean it, but it's actually funny. But...
Right?
Well, so it's not that bad.
We'll just bring it.
I'm
showing you all around.
Good luck, Bob. Please fall, go on.
Okay. Oh, okay, I'm in. You're probably better going the way I went, mate.
Yeah,
we're almost there. And I'm through. But I just walked through all that. Well. Huh? Walk for the brambles. Yeah, literally. The bunker's down here somewhere, I think. Okay. All right. Just noticed a bunker in the far distance. We've been there before. Right up in the far distance, by there. Hidden away. So if I'm not mistaken, over by there somewhere is gonna be a barracks and all that. But we're gonna get through all this first.
Come back here.
Okay.
And we go this way. I got you.
It's more like I got you.
Yeah, that's thank you.
And we found the bunker.
And we go the other way.
Bunker in the far distance, brother.
Oh yeah. Drink water though. Probably not. Be a man.
throw it under that. I do brambles. Under that, moss. Under that.
Yuck.
Oh, boy, Pat.
Yeah.
Fuck me.
Yuck.
You, recording back?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Good afternoon, folks. Welcome to Lynn's Luxury Tours. Today you'll find weeds, brambles, bushes, hedges. I'm complete and utter shit. We got a quarter there. Oh, and we go the other way.
What?
It's not that way.
Well, it's safe on my way.
Oh, is it? Okay, guys. That's it now. A little fall in the arse.
What? No, just follow me. I'm going the right way. I think. No, I'm going the right way. Oh, there it is, bro. Well, Liam is somewhere else, he's gone in the opposite direction. And I'll be meeting up with him now. But I think the most wiser option, see.
Oh,
yep. I know where you are.
Wrong way.
Yep, you went the wrong way. Should have gone my way, around.
Yeah, probably.
I'm through here now. My Liam's stuck now. But you'll figure a way out. And I'm going to show you a World War II bunker. Which is literally right here. At the moment it's just me, but yeah. In the past I've actually been inside this. Been in this main bit when it was actually when the doors were actually caved in. I was actually inside in the past, but they bricked it all up. But I never knew there was a path going all the way down there.
Damn. Yeah, just let you know, it's just me at the minute. Oh my god, I think it's a dog by there. There's a dog coming approached. Oh my god, this is insane.
Okay guys, I went a slightly different way, which was thought was safer. Probably not. You know, and he's got a easier, more way. Ow! With less brambles. And brambles going somewhere which not be named. Ow! And ha ha ha. And probably hurting more than me. Oh! And a deep too, a little ditch. That's okay, because we'll probably go this way. Oh, this is the weather. Ah ha ha! Ah ha ha! I was loose horse, going short today. Thankfully not. Be winter, cold. Ow! Oh. Well, let's see if one of us can find Ethan. It's a nice day. Night. It's not all too bad and gloom. It's not that way. For a long while, I've had pants and now ripped shreds, and I feel like I've shat myself. Not really. Ew. Ah, how are you now? Ah, let's have rest now. I feel lost. Ethan! You know, they'll say, stick with your partner, and he's fucked off. Hello? Fuck him. Now, main part is where the fuck did he go? Oh, we're lost now. Super. Oh, well. Arsehole! Oh, there you are! Where the fuck did you go? See what?
Just met back up with Liam now.
Hi.
And I'm gonna show him what I've just found.
Please,
and why I've just gone down and had a witness. But it's cool, but really interesting at the same time. But let's have a little look. Let's go all the way down here and find out. Here we are, guys. Let's have a little look if the doorway is open.
Oh! Hello! Echoey!
Yeah. Sit
myself down. Moving on.
Dangerous, not going to do it, but. Oh my god. It says.
Ow.
Oh. I don't think I'm going to read that out.
Please suck me, Jan. Who's Jan?
I don't know. Okay.
She
could take
the top. Spiders.
Nice little bit, brother.
R.I.P. Tim. Well, that's more worrying.
Be worrying when your name is on it.
Is it?
No, but it can always be arranged.
Wait. Oh, I got there. No.
Can I see much longer?
Raining
twigs. How's your head?
Knocked out. How's yours?
I feel good, man. We're out here now, in the middle of nowhere. The next thing you need to do is be able to build a shelter. So, we're going to start getting some sticks and we're going to start building a shelter. So here we go, after a good hour, we've literally been making this, and this is our shelter under here, and this is Brill. I'm gonna get under there now. But yeah, once you're under here, I'm between the shelter now and you would sleep by here, gives you shelter, no one's gonna see you, and it's gonna keep you dry. I'm literally under the shelter now, which is taking us a good hour to build, but I think an hour is worth the build, to be honest. But yeah, it's definitely worth it, and it's good cover. Getting dark now.